And in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to make amazing buckwheat pancakes for Pancake Day. We're going to be using all the stuff that makes you feel amazing and also keeps you having a flat belly. Nothing here should bloat you. Are you ready? Squeeze about a quarter of a lemon into a 1 cup measurement of almond milk. Mix it a little bit and then set it for like 5 minutes so it can curdle. While we wait, we're going to add our buckwheat. 1 cup size, you're gonna put it inside your bowl. 1 tablespoon of baking powder in. 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda. The tiniest bit of salt you've ever seen. Some vanilla essence, again, the tiniest. Have another bowl of egg. This is where it might get messy. Good luck. Put it in. Mix it. You're not using sugar because you don't need sugar. Instead, what we're going to do is have a banana. So really put your fitness arms into this. If you need help with growing that arm strength, yeah, just check out one of my other videos. Bye! By now, you should have a really curdled almond milk kind of thing, which replaces buttermilk. So this is a really good substitute if you're vegan. Just saying. It should look kind of gross, which is kind of normal. That's going to mix that in with the wet ingredients. Stir this a little bit. Mix the wet with the dry ingredients, so.
I'm trying my best not to make this messy.
I need a bigger bowl. I think this is perfect. I don't need this rest of it. And mix the mushy banana. Let's get to the pan. Temperatures are medium. You can use butter or vegan butter or olive oil. It starts to bubble. We have a huge stack of pancakes. Share them with someone if you can. Or just be a bit greedy, that's okay too. But these are super healthy. Add anything you want to the top. I'm gonna go for something really healthy. Got blueberries and strawberries, magically chopped. I'm gonna put them all on top. However you want. This is so good. Decorate. I'm just gonna go ahead and pour maple syrup on it. Before I finish this entire stack of pancakes by myself, I just wanna say thanks for watching. Subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you in my next video.